Kids, and this one isn't poisonous to anybody
that we know of.
New and improved Buzz Cola is made from only the finest sugars and waters. Plus, it has a special ingredient, too hot for the FDA. It'll give you the get up and go you need to do all the pathetic stuff you have to do. Try new improved Buzz Cola.
Cola. Must get Buzz Cola.
All right, player one, Homer.
Homie, somebody ate every dessert in the house. I need you to run to the store and pick up some of that ice cream with the miniature pies in it.
Oh, it must have been one of our kids. Probably Milhouse.
piece of cake. Yay. Hey, Apu, give me a cola and I need another bucket of ice cream with mini pies.
What happened to the...
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to Mom to start the next mission. You can drop it off on the way to work.
And I have to go to work? It's crashing time!
gallbladder.
I got hungry and it was a fig.
It was modeling clay.
Oh.
By the way, Dad, Mom called. She says she needs to talk to you at home before you go to work.
Oh! Oh, that was too easy.
Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs. Well, it's about time. I wish I had a dog with a saddle. Mistakes were made! I'm a lean, mean, speed thingy! Okay, that's a lawsuit.
Careful!
Lousy, rotten, karmic retribution.
The wolf is at old Gil's door.
Tickling my feet. I have no insurance! Oh, I forgot my mission. My lost nachos. Oh, now I have a wedgie. Possessions are fleeting. Watch it, I almost spilled my sundae. It was like that when I got here.
Homer, go talk to Ned Flanders. He seems miffed and PO'd.
Why me? I'm the world's greatest neighbor. I even have a mug to that effect.
I'm all in a dither, Homer. So many of my possessions have disappeared. I called the police to find the culprit.
Culprit, eh?
My lawnmower, my cooler, my lawn chair, a family portrait, even Rod's inhaler. What kind of sick individual would take this stuff?
Oh, no. I borrowed all of Flanders' stuff. Quick, think of an excuse to get out of here. Excuse me, I think I have to go shuck some corn. I love to sit. Cooler I gave you for your birthday? Well, Flanders wants it back.
Now what will I use for a toilet?
Before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself. Found your missing stuff. Now, about the reward.
Thanks, Neighbor Rooney. Here's your reward. A prayer from the Lord's number one fan. Our Father in Heaven, bless this noble oaf.
Stupid Flanders getting happiness from religion. We're number one! We're number one! Well, it's about time.
You're late for work, and today's your workplace evaluation with Mr. Smithers.
Ah! You'll find my scorpion farm! Then where will my scorpions live? Only one person can help me. Lenny!
Churro.
No time. Tell me where to find Mr. Smithers.
Yeah, I think I saw him at the Quickie Mart. More breakfast churros for Lenny.
I'm going to need a car with a little more junk in the trunk if I'm going to take him out. I wonder if Barney still has the plow king. Barney, can I borrow the Plow King?
Take what you want, sexy leprechaun. Just don't shoot me with that dart gun. Oh.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Barney, can I borrow the Plow King?
Thank you.
Rick, tickling my...
My convertible! I just waxed an undercoating.
That's what you get for expecting me to do the job for which I am paid. Eat my dust! Lousy, rotten, karmic retribution. I am Excellente! Sleep with that camera. Old sexy girls could be watching me on the internet. Stupid cameras. You should be smashed. Piece of cake. Cake. Stupid like a fox. What's this do? Marge will clean this mess up later. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Ooh, I'm soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft! Not like anyone likes these things. Stupid like a fox! Get some sleep.
Mindless drones, return to your ugly families.
Dow!
I'm king of the world! Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs.
Cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
It's crashing time! Hey, I found my lost nachos. Eat my dust.
Woohoo! Look out!
I didn't do it.
Let's do this thing!
Mr. Burns is behind all this. Evil spying is so like him, that wrinkled old monkey skeleton.
What?
Everyone thus but me.
Off the road and onto the sidewalk.
Do you mind? You're spoiling the romance here.
I love to sit. I need your help. My car is, sleeping. I'm a lean, mean speed thingy! Eat my dust! Where am I gonna put all these? Mr. Burns is spying on everybody. We've got to follow him.
Not now, Homer. A new violent video game has hit the streets, and we need to get rid of it before it warps any children with its bloops and bleeps.
But that game sounds awesome.
And therefore should be destroyed.
I guess.
Look out! video game's about sharing.
Bart, you know I abhor crazy plans. Well, if you'll excuse me, I have to go spy on my boss. In your face! Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs. Let's roll.
Like you're having one of your trademark adventures.
Danger! Mr. Burns! Mini cameras! Black vans!
Well, good thing I'm drunk.
Stupid drunk? Oh no, he's going to Warren Burns! I can't believe I'm racing the same guy twice in one day! Let's do this thing! Wait a minute! That was an insult! stick, hey, you suck, I'm great, da 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 da, you I hate. T. Montgomery Burns, I know you're guilty. Accused, sir.
Fine, I admit it. I had Amelia Earhart's plane shot down. That hussy was getting too big for her jumpers.
No, you're spying on Springfield with your black vans and surveillance cameras.
Black vans? Aren't they connected with some sort of pizzaiola concern?
What? They were only pizza vans? I'm a class 5 idiot.
Smithers, release the hounds. And if this oaf is an employee of the plant, fire him at once.
I am too smart. I am too smart. S-M-R-T. I mean, S-M-A-R-T.
I gotta get the new Bone Stormer, I'll be as uncool as Milhouse.
I'm standing right here, Bart.
Hey, that's great.
You better get out of here, Bart. Principal Skinner's looking for everyone that skipped school today. And when you're caught, it's expulsion, Bart. Expulsion! You got it.
Charlie and Dan.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. And Dan, your lightning fast wit.
Hey, slow traffic to the right, please.
Fire in the hole.
Take that. That was totally awesome. Bart Simpson at your service. Let's hit the town.
I'll get you, Bart. just like I got Charlie and Nam.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Stand your lightning fast wit.
Eat my dust, dust eaters. Smell you later, stinky gator. Killer.
Game, four finger discount. Some crazy lady destroyed all the rest.
When will they learn? Video games don't kill people, they just kill their minds. Perfection, thy name is Bart. Gonna get that new game?
Who cares? Video games are so late 90s. Illegal fireworks are all the rave now. Better make it snappy though if you want to be part of this trap.
Fine by me. Quality Chinese frog launchers, please.
Here you go, 2 kilos of Chinese sky candy. They'll blow you away.
Sorry, Bart. I can't serve booze to a minor. It ain't right.
I'm here to buy fireworks.
Oh, hell yeah.
time to rock! Whoa, wicked! Of your best Tijuana toilet crackers, my good man.
Here you go, kid dude. Now don't blow your handle.
How about a hard one next time?
You gonna buy a car?
Full speed ahead! It's time for some road game, Bart Simpson style. Take that!
Thank you.